Welcome to DraGonFly Ventures new videos. Please, if you like our episodes, will you consider scanning the code? We would really enjoy a cup of coffee for our hard work. Thank you, everybody.
Have you ever wondered what lies beyond the boundaries of our universe? Picture the mid-22nd century, the year 2150. Earth, our home, teeters on the brink of an environmental collapse. Amidst this turmoil, a beacon of hope emerges: Dr. Elena Sterling. Dr. Sterling unveils a groundbreaking invention, the quantum engine. This masterpiece is not just a product of human ingenuity, but a testament to our ability to harness the power of quantum anomalies. But, as with all things quantum, the unexpected is the norm. Upon activation, the quantum engine stirs the fabric of reality, propelling Dr. Sterling and her team into a kaleidoscope of parallel universes. Each universe, a world apart from our own, presents its unique set of challenges. Imagine a world overrun by biomechanical entities, where the line between organic and synthetic life blurs. Picture ethereal landscapes where rivers flow uphill, and time dances to a different tune, flowing backward. These quantum anomalies become more than just scientific enigmas. They transform into a cosmic tapestry, a universe-sized puzzle waiting to be unraveled. As Dr. Sterling navigates the quantum anomalies, she stumbles upon an astounding revelation. Each universe, in its peculiar way, holds a piece of a greater cosmic puzzle. The suspense builds, the clock ticks, and the race against time ensues. Dr. Sterling must assemble these cosmic fragments to unlock the true potential of the quantum engine. But what could this potential be? A solution to Earth's environmental crisis, or a gateway to a new home? Or perhaps, something beyond our wildest imagination? As Dr. Sterling delves deeper into the mysteries of these parallel universes, she realizes that the answers lie within the anomalies themselves. As each universe unfolds, Dr. Sterling realizes that they all hold pieces of a cosmic puzzle. Will she be able to assemble these pieces before time runs out? Join us as we take a quantum leap into the unknown. But what happens when a scientist stumbles upon the music of the cosmos? This is where our journey takes a melodious turn. In the cosmic interlude between parallel universes, Dr. Sterling finds herself amidst a celestial phenomenon known as celestial harmonics. These aren't your average harmonics, they are cosmic resonances, vibrations that echo across the vast expanse of space, connecting distant galaxies and shaping the very fabric of the cosmos. Imagine being in the heart of a cosmic symphony where every note holds the power to create or destroy, to bend time or shatter reality. That's the power of celestial harmonics. But how does one begin to understand such a complex and ethereal concept? Enter the Mellorians, beings of pure energy, as timeless as the cosmos itself. They guide Dr. Sterling in this new realm of understanding. They are the conductors in this grand orchestra of the universe, and they hold the knowledge to manipulate these celestial harmonics. Together, they play the symphony of the stars, unlocking gateways to realms uncharted, revealing ancient civilizations and cosmic wonders that stretch beyond our wildest imaginations. But with every crescendo, there's a pause. As the harmonics intensify, Dr. Sterling faces a cosmic conundrum. The balance between creation and destruction teeters on the edge of a knife. A single misplaced note could spell the end of countless galaxies. The suspense is palpable, a cosmic drama unfolding against a backdrop of starlight and shadows. So, here we are at the precipice of a cosmic revelation, where every decision weighs as heavy as a collapsing star. The fate of galaxies hangs in the balance, as choices made will echo through the cosmos. This is the symphony of the universe, a celestial dance of harmonics where the stakes could not be higher. Will Dr. Sterling hit the right note, or will the music of the cosmos fall into dissonance? The melody of the universe hangs in the balance. Imagine a place where multiple galaxies intersect, a melting pot of cosmic cultures. Welcome to the celestial nexus. This convergence point is a cosmic canvas, a vibrant blend of extraterrestrial civilizations. Each civilization, a unique thread in the tapestry of the cosmos, contributes to a rich medley of knowledge, technology, and wisdom. In this dynamic confluence, an ancient prophecy emerges from the echoes of time. The nexus convergence, a cosmic alignment that happens once every 1,000 years, is on the horizon. This event, shrouded in mystery and laden with cryptic messages, poses a challenge even to the most seasoned explorers. Enter Dr. Elena Sterling, our intrepid scientist and cosmic voyager. Her journey through quantum anomalies and celestial harmonics has prepared her for this moment. With her deep understanding of the cosmos and a keen sense of unraveling enigmas, she steps up to decipher the prophecy's cryptic messages. Her efforts lead her to the discovery of a dormant cosmic entity known as the Nexus Oracle. This entity, a remnant from an ancient civilization, possesses knowledge that transcends time and space. It holds the keys to understanding the Nexus convergence and the destiny of galaxies. As Dr. Sterling delves deeper into the mysteries of the Oracle, she finds herself at the cusp of a revelation that could reshape the destiny of galaxies. The suspense reaches its peak as she stands on the precipice of discovery, her every decision echoing through the cosmos. The journey of Dr. Sterling is far from over. As she navigates the complex matrix of the celestial nexus, she continues to unravel the mysteries of the nexus convergence. The fate of multiple galaxies hangs in the balance, and the potential to reshape their destiny lies within her grasp. The mysteries of the convergence are about to be unraveled, the destiny of galaxies is about to be reshaped. Part 2 is on the horizon. Stay tuned, folks. Thanks for watching. Think I'll set up the tent and camp for a bit. Time for some hot dogs on the good old grill. But as we delve deeper into the celestial nexus, more mysteries await us. What secrets does this cosmic crossroads hold? What ancient knowledge sleeps within the Nexus Oracle? In the upcoming journey, we will continue our exploration into the enigma of the celestial nexus. We'll venture into uncharted territories, where the familiar laws of physics are but whispers in the cosmic wind. We'll encounter new civilizations, each with their own unique insights into the cosmic puzzle. And we'll learn more about the Malorians, these enigmatic beings of pure energy, uncovering their role in the grand cosmic tapestry. The Nexus Convergence, an event of astronomical proportions, is on the horizon. What will this cosmic alignment reveal? And what role will Dr. Sterling play in this celestial spectacle? These questions and more will unravel as we continue our journey. Join us in the next part of this galactic odyssey as we continue to explore the unknown.
Subscribe button, the like button, and don't forget that good old bell button.